What could we do with a chip that performs 100 billion operations a second? Why, we could bolster the world's food supply. We could use our chip to genetically engineer juicier fruits, hearty, mineral-rich vegetables, tastier greens, and tender all-white meat chickens. In essence, we could use our technology to help feed the world. But then we thought, hey, we could use it for games.
Ah! 3D FX PC accelerators. So powerful, it's kind of ridiculous.